basic music you get.
Hey, so this is just a quick demonstration of new co-op match racing mode in Marine vs. Cup. It's just a very early preview demo of how this will work. So this is Marine vs. Cup menu. I'm just going to jump into private game in Australia. So we're going to enter that lobby and just going to hide the menu for a second. And the first part of this demo you may have seen before, this is just a shared lobby configuration. So I'm just going to jump into headset and I will enter the same lobby in a quest version of Marine vs. Cup.
Right, so yeah, looks like I'm connected. I'm on my phone here, but you can see me both in the video, but also the network connection. And I'm just going to select the op, and we're going to select co-op. Obviously, I'm using the same account on both devices, but we're just going to join in co-op mode first.
You can see that menus change, and now we have two Gregs in a Team Red, and AI bot in a Team Blue. So that's fine, I'm just going to connect. And I'm connecting also to the headset. Now we can see the boat on my PC, but also on the headset. I can see the same boat, and I can actually control it. And you can see that everything is synchronized. So basically, you need to get reposition, save, voice chat, and this is all over the map. So imagine that we could do a bit of practice and singing together against the blue team. Okay, so let's try this again, but this time we're actually going to join different teams. So I can actually pre-select co-op, and then I'm going to join on the headset. Hopefully connection will be quicker, and I'm still in the red team, but I'm actually going to select the blue team here. And now we have different teams. Now the cool thing is that this version on the PC can join first, and because I haven't yet connected the headset actually, this other blue bot is driven by bot, so by AI. And essentially, we can sail just fine without two on the other boat. But now I can join blue team, and hopefully, yep, here I am, and I'm taking over. Right? So now this boat is controlled by the headset. So this way, we can actually do match racing. And you know, you can have teams crewing two different boats, and you can all be in, you know, Melbourne versus Sydney, but you could also do San Francisco versus Melbourne. And yeah, quite excited where this can go next. And now that we can have a co-op situation on a boat, we can start making the boat itself more complicated, right? So rather than just controlling mainsail tension and jig tension on the sheets, we can add controls for highlights and outhaul and coming out, and yeah, start basically making this a bit more complicated so that it actually makes sense to have a team and crew on the boat operating. Cool, so thanks for watching, and yeah, hope to see you in the future.